up here, guys. I don't know if this is the same little bunch or what, but they're back up again here. Wind them up. There's a lot of little bit of, there's feed in here. I don't know if it's krill or what it is, but there's a little layer of feed in here. That's probably what they're feeding on. Wind them up, we'll see if we get on them. A big spot here. It's really spread out here, probably 50 yards of it. It's on both sides of the boat here, so don't think y'all have to bunch up. It's on both sides. Solid underneath the boat here.
Don't go too crazy.
That was the only one I've done.
Spread them out.
Coming.
Let's get it right here into the third corner.
I got here.
Thank you.
right there. And smile. Say Albacore.
Okay, this is number 8.
Thank you.
flies here, guys. We'll tack around here. See if we can find another one here. Put the jigs out. These things have been biting the jigs, so you can find one that way.
Hey, gang, obviously, we're going to come around the hose. So I'm just going to get it wet and wash off. No major quick down, but there will be some water on the deck. You don't need to go anywhere special. Just let you know it's coming around.
No, I got my hand on it.
Yeah.